love the cat.
Aww.
And
we'll have a bite to eat once we're finished.
But mommy wants to take a look around with Maya and see what we can find for their outfits. Trying to find them two matching outfits, right? Looking for some outfits for our intro. PJ's at all Lamont. PJ, aka Lamont, is home with grandma. So we are gonna get some shopping done. Just to see, we're just looking. I hope we find something we like. But we're just taking a look around. We got about a week to go before Uncle Bobby comes to help us with our intro. So let's see what stores we got in here today. Just had a lollipop. No, ma'am. So, let's see what store we should go to that might have some really good outfits for you guys. We are in Decatur, Georgia. Decatur, Georgia, y'all. South Dakota, mom.
I want the big kids one right there. The roller coaster.
Mm-hmm. You're too big for that. Comment down below if you guys shop at Rainbow. They usually have some cute stuff. But I don't know if they have any matches. You're too big for that stuff. You can't even sit down in that thing. Alright, come on, let's see. Care about how much clothes cost, guys, or any of that stuff. All I care about is how they look. It's cute. Just looking at different looks. Do you guys like that outfit? It's cute, huh?
Here's a jacket.
Jacket is cute, huh?
It changes colors.
Jacket is cute, huh? That's cute, that's cute. She got a dog just like that already.
It's not like that. It's a husky.
No, your pocketbook. Let's see, what's the cutest outfit on this whole wall?
I like that one, because it's my size.
These are all your size, baby. You dancing? So you need to stay over here, because it's your size over here. You like this?
This one. I like this one very much. Can we do this one?
What did you do? You done messed up the thing on the mannequin. There you go. That's cute.
I want this one.
You just like the necklace.
Yeah, I like the necklace and the whole thing.
That's cute. All right. Let's do some more looking around. See what we can find. So what jacket you like better, Maya? This one, that one, or that one?
This one.
This is cute. I just don't know if it'll match with Pete. Find something for PJ. Let's see. What does it say?
It says dare to be you.
It's cute. Hey. All right. So let's see. I think I do like that look. Alright, we're just looking, guys. Gotta go to a few different stores before we make our decision. Because again, they have to match outfits. I'm just trying to get an idea. And plus we got 2 photo shoots coming up. So mommy's just brainstorming right now.
This is what the lady Yaya's mom has.
It's close, baby, but that's not exactly it. It's close, though. All right. Ooh, look, y'all. Ooh, the dress is on the wall. It's cute. All right, come on. Come on, Pooh. Falcons, even though they didn't have the best year, we still love you guys. Cute. I'm the brand ambassador for a company called Al Britton Bags. Black owned company.
I like Alabama State.
You like Alabama State? That's right. Roll Tide. Come on. That's the like the slogan for that team. That's for grown ups. I don't think I had no kid stuff in there. Those are cute. Sparklies. I see we into the whole unicorn light up sneaker. Sparkly movement. It's okay. Comment down below if you love unicorns.
When I get a phone, I'm going to get that phone.
Which one? Well, we might as well not even look over here, because guess what? Mommy's old-fashioned, and I don't believe I'm buying 7-year-old phones. I just don't. When you get a job and you can pay your own bill, then you get a phone. Simple.
I already got my own bill.
No, you don't have a job yet to pay the bill. Well, you motto, but you're still not mature enough to have a phone. Anyway. No, it's not happening.
So I think I'm mature.
Yes, but how many tablets have we gone through? Okay.
It's and not my fault. It's messed up. It's the tablet's fault because it just keeps acting up. Like when we got my Barbie tablet, it kept on acting up.
Okay, and what happened to your Hatchimals? We got Hatchimals, and what happened? Yeah, we lost them, didn't we? Okay. This is my favorite store, guys. Let y'all in a little secret. This is my store right here. Oh my gosh. Look at some of the stuff that they got in this store. thoughts about the children. But
can I get a massage?
No. Okay, let's see what they have in here. Because they got girls and they got boys. So we might have a good chance. Hi, good and you? We might have a good chance of finding y'all matching twin outfits. Okay, so let's see if we see something cute. Lamaya, where you going? Yeah, but that's not what we're looking for. That's cute though. Let's look on the boy side first. That might work better. Everything unicorn. Unicorn. Alright guys, so we're gonna look around. See if we can find something cute. I'm just getting ideas. Still got a few other stores to go to before we make a decision. These are cute. See if they have PJ size. Those are nice. Hey, comment down below. Which ones y'all like better?
I like these.
Okay, let's see if they got anything else in his size. 14. Size 12. Yeah. That's a little better. Okay. Jeans for the girls. Okay. Oh, look at that shirt. All right, guys, we're gonna keep looking around. See what we can find. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram at @Lamott_Lamaya and at Facebook at LL Squad.
We will be giving out toys for shout outs. We will be giving out shout outs and toys in our videos. And if you like this video, smash that like button and give me a. And subscribe to my channel. And we'll see you guys in a minute.